"Hi, Katie, I have a couple exercises I want you to practice this week." And they center around C. So I want you to practice octave jumps with your C. So try and take it from low, bump it up to high, and back down. And then high, low, high. See what you can do with that, okay? That's one thing. The other thing is to practice a minor scale, your C minor scale, which has three flats in it, like your song you're working on, okay? So we're just going to go from C all the way up to C and back down. Practice it slurred, take breaths wherever you need to, but try and slur your way up and slur your way back down. And then add on a little bit of low. So all I did was continue the scale down to G and back up. Also practice it tongued. So practice it slurred and then practice tonguing every note. Up to C, back down to C, and then I just go B flat, A flat, G, A flat, B flat, C, and end on C. Okay, and so what that will do, it'll give you double practice on those, that tricky spot for you. G, A flat to B flat, okay? So, octave jumps with your C. Slur when you do those. And then, of course, also practice holding that high C for as long as you can. Lift up at the end when you're losing your air so that the pitch doesn't drop. Okay? So, octave jumps and scale, like I just did. Hope that helps. That'll help you a lot with your song. All right, happy fluting.